Everything go well earlier?
Oh, you know, charming the hell out of a new prospect. Ready?
Okay, but... No, you sure?
To get Albion drones is a criminal offense.
Map. City of West Camden, Islington, falling from grace.
Mary's possibly going on a rampage of cleaning house, and she still has control over the microchips in her vicinity. We need to disable them from her security system if we don't want all the help to die.
Noted. don't think there's a chance, do you?
Of them fighting back, rising up against their oppressors or some shite? Not likely. Ain't desperate enough, right?
Might get desperate real fast if she starts in on them with that optic.
Nah, she...
I don't know. Seems a waste to me, but I've been around long enough to know she knows best.
Oi, long enough to know when it's best to keep your mouth shut.
Can't let them see me.
Moving on. I will drop.
Oh shit, we got trouble!
Wicked. Voila. Check this out.
Come on.
The chips are disabled. Mary has sealed herself in her office downstairs, but the mainframe will repower the elevator. Oh, and guards are on the lookout, so do try to survive.
Great. That's just brilliant.
You need to stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
That shit don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin. Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches.
To beat.
elevators are operational and you can access Mary's office now. And Inspector Lau is on channel. Not too happy, I'm afraid.
DedSec, what the hell are you doing over there? We had a deal. We do this my way. That's why we gathered all that proof. I have the paperwork we need.
Is your paperwork going to stop her killing her slaves? The woman's a mad dog, Lau.
We don't have time to fucking discuss this again. Get in there and stop her from doing anything drastic. I'm on my way.
Come on then. I don't need no fucking microchip to gut you, filthy bastards. DedSec, is it? At least your timing's good.
The cops are coming to take you in.
Oh, I am counting on it, love. Everyone freeze. Back away from her. Mary Kelly, you're under arrest. Take me in, Inspector. I throw myself on the mercy of the bleeding court. But don't plan on me staying around very long. You lot, I gave you purpose when this city spit you out. We'll be seeing each other again very soon.
Stop!
You don't think she's gonna let you scum take her white whale?
Who are you protecting? The system or the people?
Promise us. Promise us she won't go free.
Go. I'll take care of this.
Well, DedSec, you got your wish. Mary won't be walking away from this or anything else. I wanted to do this the right way, but after everything I've seen, I guess I couldn't let her live.
She had it coming, Lau. And it's all she deserved. For the lives she destroyed, for Angel. You did the right thing.
Honestly, she may have deserved this. Mary treated people like animals, and she got slaughtered like one. London's better off.
I don't know. That was some version of justice, but not mine. At least, I didn't think it was when we started all of this.
Well, the Queen may be dead, but there are plenty of Tan Kelly peons willing to take up the mantle.
You're right about that, Bagley. I will keep my ear to the ground. I hear about more Clan Kelly shenanigans, you'll be the first to know. You're good partners, DedSec. Let's keep it going.
Urgent call. Possible hostile at your location.
Receives. We'll engage if necessary.
Any other patrols have eyes on the suspect? Over.
Control, let's put out an APW. We're getting nowhere here.
Map. Islington. Missions. Main missions. Mary. Side mid. The whistleblower. DEDSEC receive. Missions. The whistle. Map. Islington and City of London. Southwark. Oppressed. Photograph. Lambeth. Mike Grady. Button X.
Someone else sloughed off work, and now it's your turn.
Fantastic.
Map. Southwark. Isabel Tateroo. The whistle.
I'm here. What now?
There doesn't seem to be any obvious peril, does there? Have a seat and I'll ping back the IP, sending us the distress signal.
Miss? Right, you've 5 seconds before I snap whatever this thing is in half.
It's a cryptophone. It's secure. Every device on CTOS can be compromised. If we're overheard, we're dead. Both of us.
Who the fuck is this?
Not important. What matters is that I have inside information on SIRS, and I believe the people who framed you are rogue officers. And loath as I am to say it, DedSec may be my only hope to stop them.
All right. You got me attention.
Good. I hid coordinates to a meeting place on a device in that establishment.
Bagley, Sabine, can you give me the rundown?
All right, that's a wrinkle. So this SIRS bloke says Zero Day are a bunch of Secret Service dickheads. I mean, I suppose it does make sense. The bombings were too sophisticated for randos, but SIRS could pull it off.
Officially, SIRS, or the Signals Intelligence Response Service, uses surveillance data drawn from CTOS to identify large-scale terrorist and criminal threats. Then they send Albion to shoot the threats in the face, for example.
And in the wake of escalating violence in London, the SIRS is extending the right to use lethal force to law enforcement and Albion securities.
Unofficially, SIRS uses your data to read your mind and arrest you for having naughty thoughts.
So we have means and opportunity, which leaves motive. SIRS are fascist pricks, but they're supposed to stop groups like Zero Day from doing terrorist shite. Why cause one? When you meet this guy, ask.
Ah, shite. That Sears cunt's not here. And it looks like there was an altercation.
SIRS may be onto him. If you get access to the area's surveillance infrastructure, I can rebuild the scene in AR.
All right. I'll give it a go. Hey, relax. I'm fucking dead sick. You called us.
Of course. You shouldn't have come here. Now I don't know for sure I've betrayed them.
Seriously, I just saved you.
No, you've just damned us both. Look, I'll upload the intelligence onto an anonymous FTP. It'll explain everything.
How about you explain everything?
My name is Richard Malik. I'm an intelligence analyst. I believe Zero Day are rogue SIRS officers who framed you for the bombings to seize power. Now they're murdering or blackmailing anyone who threatens them, which now somehow includes me.
All right. We'll see what Bagley makes your intel. Don't make me regret this.
That I can't promise.
Malik has made his way out, and now I suggest you do the same.
Use a
pursuit intervention technique.
He strikes me as a good man trapped in a bad system. We should check his intel at least.
All right, one second.
Hey, Banks, read a man's intel and brief us on what you find, yeah?
Round and round they go, until yesterday's worries become today's. Don't let sleep be a worry. One pop and the worries will stop. Karkani, sleep better.
This is a tactical nightmare. We're in the dark here. We ought to walk away.
I beg to differ. He needs our help.
May I present the third option? Just use him. An SIRS whistleblower, even one you don't trust, could still help us find the arsehole that blew up half of London and framed DedSec for it. You don't have to invite him to your birthday. Just use his information.
Good call.
Yeah, all right.
I'm here. Are you ready to begin?
Here's the gist. Malik's intelligence checks out. A rogue faction of SIRS officers framed DedSec for the bombings to consolidate power over the government. But now they've noticed that some people are standing up to the new order, and they're blaming you.
I believe these are the people you call Zero Day. I don't know their names, but it's safe to assume they have a ringleader. And in my experience overseas, removing the leader...
Yeah, take out the leader, take out Zero Day. But why are you talking to us now?
2 weeks ago, a shell company connected with Zero Day's operations imported 40 kilos of Semtex from an old Soviet bloc depot. But it never left London. Which means Zero Day is planning a bombing that will make those earlier bombings look like a bonfire. And I think I know why.
As we're all now painfully aware, false flag attacks are a common propaganda tool for despots. Kill a load of people and the rest fall into line behind whoever says they won't let it happen again. In this case, Zero Day.
Which means we both want to discover who's pulling Zero Day strings and stop them.
We need to get hold of the personnel dossiers of anyone connected with the earlier bombings and their cover-up. Then Malik and I can analyze their common connections and work out who's in charge of Zero Day.
And I'll be on the comm to observe.
Don't see that. So if Malik's right, Zero Day are some kind of shadowy cabal of spies who blew up half the city to secretly take control of the government. But now they're pissed off that someone's standing up to them, so they're going to do it again. That's awful.
I agree. You'd think they'd come up with something besides another bombing. Bit of a double beat, isn't it?
Fuck me, is this on us? 0 days back to bombings because we stuck our tits in it.
Cut that, Victor.
Wardrobe.
Shit.
Outfit.
I'd rather
wardrobe.
Get blown up
hashtag
a thousand
two.
Times than lie down just so some wardrobe. Wannabe tyrants can like. Stamp on my face.
Wardrobe. Data. Sirs. Mount wardrobe. Hashtag 7. Hashtag 11. Right stick rotate. Wardrobe. Wardrobe. Hashtag 10. Hash default. Hashtag 2. Right stick. Wardrobe. Outerwear. Shoes. Wardrobe. Hashtags default. Hashtag 6. Hashtag 8. Hashtag 4. Default. Wardrobe. Handwear. Inner legwear. Wardrobe. Hashtag default. Map. Missions. Side missions. Espionage 101. Mission objectives. Hack into SIR's HQ. Missions. Main missions. Mary Kelly is dead. Espionage 101. Mission objectives. Hack into SIR's HQ. Richard Malik asked for DEDSCC's help discovering. Missions. Espionage 100. Map. Roger Pakistan. Button Isabel Tateru. Button X. Espionage.
I'm here.
You're stealing SIR's personnel dossiers. The organization is strictly compartmentalized, so they aren't stored in one central location.
Ah, so we're spying on the spies. Fuckers have got it coming. No offense. What's the plan?
SIR's uses a supercomputer called Filament to process information drawn from the CTOS network. It's like Noodle if you could use it to search every document on every civilian, government, or commercial device everywhere in the United Kingdom. Instantly.
Fucking hell!
You could be horrified if you want, but it's saved thousands of lives. Get access to a Filament terminal and I'll provide you with the search terms.
Civilians are not permitted.
hear
Hang
that?
Hang on. What was that?
Absurd.
Map. Mission. Tech. Gadget. Weapon. Hacks. Weapons. Gadgets. Combat Spiderbit. Locked. A short-range non-lethal. Gadgets. Upgrades. AR Shroud. Locked. Upgrades. Hacks. Gun JAM locked. Button Y details. Left bumper switch tab left.
Tough, brave, stupid. Any
Hell
two of
yes.
those qualify you to join.
I'm ready to get me hands
Some of us
dirty
are all
with
three.
You lot.
Very nice.
The kidnapper is nearby, carrying on with some unseemly new associates. You should be able to find our missing operative's location on her optic.
Whoa! Whoa! Easy, man! Easy!
for a peek.
Checking out.
Come on, we'll push him out of there.
Gotta get my head down.
Yo, check it out.
What the?
GPS analysis complete. I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Send me the coordinates.
Map. Camden. Helen Davies.
Our missing operative is here. Oh, and some armed guards too. Fun! Her out. Seems like you got away. Our friend is back in fighting shape and another enemy of DedSec has been thwarted. Nicely done.
Map. Camden. City of London. City of Westminster. Oppressed. Safe house. But recruit espion. Recruit wrench. Espionage 101. Attend the team briefing. Button YD. Westminster Abbey. 9 Elm. Lambeth. Oppressed. Digital deface. City of Westminster. Westminster Abbey. Safe house. Button X. Fast travel. Left bumper switch tab left.